Guard.
Fancy place like this will keep the key secure. Look for a storage room.
Thank you.
Guard.
Have a good day.
Look out, guard. Guard. Guard, careful. Guard. It's time. Look out, guard. Guard, careful. Look out, guard. Guard, careful. Watch out, guard.
The driveway and generate jealousy. You saving a lot on gas that way.
We have a baby on the way. Sports car really the best idea?
Let's just buy it. And if it turns out we can't afford the maintenance and the insurance, we can sell the house and bet on horse races to
bounce. Found it!
It's pretty expensive. Maybe once we pay off the house.
We agreed we're both allowed one in to purchase
a... They're gonna come down harder on us if you kill civilians.
This? Then what's next? A private space program?
We would look great in this car.
If you get this, what's next? A private bowling alley in the basement?
There's no
body bag case deployed.
Our finances are future proof. If I get that vasectomy, I can afford this.
It's not a great idea. Like when you try to hold your breath for an hour.
Wait, this car.
I'm not very keen on the color.
Everyone's in debt anyway.
This is it.
Locked. Damn it. All right, stay cool. Find the manager. Take him hostage. I'm sure he can help us get in.
Let's sell the house. We can sleep in the car. That way, we utilize it to the fullest.
This is the worst idea you've had since you tried to invent a three-way mirror.
Let's just buy it.
They got a new IT guy on the books. If we can find his name and hack his PC, we should be able to open that door for you.
I think it's a bad idea. Like the time you tried bee stings and honey on your...
If we sell most of our non-viable...
I'm not very keen on the color.
Our finances are future-proof if I get that machine.
Stand by, gang!
Watch out. Guard. Look out. Guard. Guard. Careful. Watch out. Guard. Guard.
This is for your honor.
Guard. Careful. Watch out, guard.
I'm unsure. Pretty expensive. Maybe once we pay off the house.
Let's go.
Guard, careful.
Most allowed one impulse purchase a month. So, you know.
Ugh, I'm not very keen.
Will be tearing up the streets of Eastern Europe in no time.